Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Obviously, still haven't recovered, but we're pushing through. So today, sleepers, nice. So we've got to collect. Use those up anyway. Just taking up space. Got some skill points. Nice. Alright. Well, let's try a couple more of these. Dark Abyss runs. And, from here, I think I'll probably keep my talking to a minimum. Save both of us a little bit of pain.
Warp drive active.
Alright, well, definitely more efficient this time. That could just be luck in the rooms that I got. The drone damage application is pretty disappointing. I do think I need to And I think that uses a script, right? Alright, so optimal range bonus and falloff bonus, so that'll give it better range and tracking speed. So these are the base bonuses I get just for having it, right? It does seem like. Because one of the things about it just kind of being too fast is I don't know if they're going out of range. Right, if the speed is exceeding their tracking ability, or if they're going out of range or moving past the target before they can hit it. So I feel like having both of those bonuses is probably the way to go. Still cap stable without the shield booster. So I think that might be the way to go. And since enemy range is also reduced in dark, should be taking less damage. And I don't have a reduction to my explosion resistance anyway. So, should be safe to do without that amplifier. Anyway, that's my thinking. Now, let's do another run and see if we can't get some drifters this time.
Thank you.
Warp drive
I'm
active.
gonna jump in a station, see if I got one of these tracking computers. If not, I might make a quick run to Eck to get one.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Now, let's see how much of a difference it makes.
Warp drive active.
Alright, so the answer so far seems to be not enough, or that it's maybe even actually making it worse. Ah, excuse me. Forgot I wasn't muted. Oh, it's uncomfortably close. This doesn't really seem to be helping much at all. Yes, it's possible that I need a script or to achieve what I'm looking for. Let's go ahead and burn these cap charges. Get our shields back up at least. You still got. Oh, damn, was that the first room? Oh, man, we're screwed. Alright, well, with a little luck, be able to get through the next two rooms without much incident. Waste too much more time. So here we go. back into base. We'll go back to the shield amp. Or the resistance amp. Whatever it's called. Since this thing doesn't seem to help at all. Get our repairs. And
docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
And then probably cut it here and come back for part two after I take my medicine. Ooh, sparkly. All right. Until next time, have a good one.